With improved attendee management tools from Social Tables, it's easier than ever before to work magic for your attendees without all of the work. You're able to upload multiple attendee list files into Social Tables. You'll be notified of any duplicates and prompted to take action to resolve any problems so that you end up with one comprehensive list of attendees for your event. Once uploaded, your attendees can be accessed via the expanded grid view, which you can view as a model or a full screen list. It will be quite familiar if you're used to working in spreadsheets. From the expanded grid view, you can select as many attendees as you'd like and check them in, seat them, or delete them from the event. Double-click into cells to add or edit attendee information. When editing tables, seats, groups, or tags, you can add new information or select from a drop-down of existing options. If a table or seat has already been filled, that option will be unavailable when you are editing seating information for your attendee. When selecting tags or meals, click the pencil icon next to options in the drop-down to select a color that will remain consistent throughout your event diagram and attendee list. Using the icons at the top or clicking the plus sign at the very bottom or right side of your attendee list, you can add individual attendees or additional columns and ensure that any last-minute additions are accounted for. It's easier than ever to find individual attendees, no matter what you remember about them. Use the search bar at the top of the expanded grid view to search for any attendee detail, such as first or last name, organization, tag, or meal, and the list will filter down to any options that match your search. Share your attendee list however you like by adding collaborators to Social Tables or exporting the list as a CSV or Excel file. We made these improvements to our attendee management tools based on direct feedback from our users. So log in today and take control of your attendee list like never before.